and they lead.
And now they'll be looking to their defense to preserve that lead. The Washington offense back out there. Throwing to start the drive. Knight. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they reach the 50. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Operating from the gun. Knight. Now we've got a giant player here, slow to get up after that last play.
Now this is just the last thing you want to see in the final week of the regular season. I hope he's okay. We'll step aside and be right back.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
And some strong running there as he's down just shy of the 20 on the edge of the red zone.
So it's Washington with the football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they look to try and finish this one off.
And he's in. Touchdown, Commanders.
How about that? Their quarterback with his second touchdown of the afternoon.
And the Commanders are looking to make it two straight as they add on to this fourth quarter lead. What a huge touchdown that was, obviously, here in the late stages of the fourth quarter as they try to put this one away.
And Brandon, when they watch the film after this week, they'll be very proud of every rep if they close this game out. Just a few.
Out comes Washington's offense as they get set to take over here. And not a lot of daylight, not really any daylight inside as he's going to be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. Brings up second down. Back to throw. Knight. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Jesse Bates. And the Giants are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line. Two-score game here in the fourth, and that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy, because with a two-score lead, you think maybe you're just sitting on and trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it.
Here comes the Commanders' offense back onto the field.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He's got a man complete. The Giants going to burn their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 11 seconds remaining in the ball game. The chain gang hustling to catch up. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. And a little bit of space there takes it inside the 5 to the 3. And here come the whistles and a timeout with 7 seconds left. And this one will wind up with him losing yardage back to the 4-yard line.
Charles, normally when you see a group score this many points, it's a complete blowout. But instead, they needed every single one of those in this close, high-scoring affair.
Brandon, I'm still on the edge of my seat after that one, because when you have that...
through the divisional round of the NFL playoffs. And it's brought to you by...
Here are the Commanders for their first drive of the game. The option, here's Henry,
and he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down from the 22. Here's second and eight. Off play action, Knight, and incomplete on the deep ball.
And we're going to see this offense try and spread the field a little bit and utilize the outside third of the field, especially against man coverage. But that time, the defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
To throw on third down, Knight. And down he goes, a Buccaneer sack.
Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
It always helps for a visiting team to come in and set the tone on defense. In fact, when we talked with them prior to the game, they said they wanted this home crowd to feel like they had to hide their valuables when they were in town.
Well, the home crowd quiet now early. See if their offense can take over and get some points on the board.
The Commander's going to retake the field for drive number two. These guys definitely hoping for a better showing than their last appearance. They couldn't really even move the football much beyond the shadows of their own goalposts, Charles. We'll see if they can get a better, more sustained drive going here.
Yeah, and every team that we ever talk to says the exact same thing. When you start a drive from that deep in your own territory, the goal is a minimum of at least two first downs, because even if you have to punt then, you change the field position, right? You flip the field a little bit. They didn't get that done. This time they want to string together a nice drive and help themselves out.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Operating from the gun, Knight.
And again back to Komet. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line. Well, that's always a good place to throw it, just because he's one of the biggest targets, not only on this team, but in the National Football League.
And you and I both know the quarterbacks love these large body tight ends, and why not? Nowadays, they're really wide receivers who are just taller and have a little bit more weight. These guys catch the football, make big plays downfield. In the old days, we wanted them to block. Now coaches want them to catch the football first.
Dances by him, and he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line.
That's an early scramble that can be viewed positively by either side. From the offensive point of view, it begins to establish it as a possibility to keep it on certain plays. And defensively, they avoided giving up a huge play in one of their first tests in containing a quarterback on the run.
Off the play fake, Knight. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
He didn't just deny a big throw there. He broke that one up in the red zone. An excellent play, one that may help save points on the board when this drive is over.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. Derrick Henry, a 15-yard touchdown run.
And the Commanders are within an extra point of tying up this ballgame. Well, they were looking to pick up the first down on third and short. They got a little more than they bargained for, finding the end zone as well.
And oftentimes in short yardage situations, you get a lot of defenders stacked near the line of scrimmage partners. So if you can get past that first wave, there's usually room to roam, and he found it.
The Commanders offense set to take over. And as the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want to carbon copy what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively. Well, I tell you, there is no antidote for speed, even at the quarterback position, as he keeps it himself and turns it into good yardage.
And it still takes time for a defender to react, even as quarterbacks carry the ball more and more in today's NFL. They're still a little bit in disbelief and realize, oh my goodness, he's running with the ball. He may be 8, 10, 12 yards downfield at that point.
The offense knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted.
Still first down.
That flag accepted, and it backs the offense up a little bit.
Still first down.
So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
Still first down. play of game, offense.
So they'll go ahead and accept the penalty.
Still first down.
And they'll accept that penalty.
Still first down.
And that flag accepted.
Still first down.
Now flags, and we're going to get a delay of game.
Still first down.
On a delay of game there, they could not get the playoff in time.
Frustrating for the head coach. Frustrating for the offense. Sometimes you have to get the play call in a little bit quicker.
play clock hits zero here, and we're going to get a delay.
Still first down.
After the penalty, it's Henry. And able to use his blockers to get this up over the 40. A good productive run there on first down. He winds up getting 8. Operating from the gun. Knight. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
Boy, tough spot here as they approach the line of scrimmage. A long way to go to try to pick up this first down.
He's going to float this one deep right side. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
One thing that offensive guys stress when they throw the deep ball.
The Washington offense set to take over again.
Now a play fake here on first down. Out to his left. Give him a couple on the scramble in second down. Second quarter action, 2 minutes to go on divisional round weekend.
His running ability has been an extra dimension of their game plan thus far. For once, though, he doesn't create any magic against the front that's prepared for him to try and take off.
Looking to throw on second down. Knight. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. Give him 10 yards on that one, and that'll earn him a fresh set of downs. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Looking to throw. Knight. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5.
That might feel like a little bit of a lost opportunity there for the offense because the defense brought pressure that time. And sometimes against that, you can get out to your running back, and it could turn into a big gain downfield. But what a nice job they did getting to him quickly and holding him to a short gain.
From the gun on third down, Knight. And he fires one, but incomplete.
Well, how about the coverage we just saw break out on third down? Dime.
Washington going to go on offense one last time in this first half.
On first down, Knight. That's complete. Terry McLaurin with it.
And Washington now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts
as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Throwing on first down, Knight slings this deep for McLaurin, and this is incomplete.
Oh, it looked like he had a pretty good line on that one. Well, that would have been a big play, but he could not pull it in.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Back to throw, Knight. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And this is taken in for a Washington touchdown. Terry McLaurin in the final seconds of the first half. And the Commanders have taken.
Here come the Commanders for the first possession of the third quarter. And they're in the position they expected to be in. They got the lead, home crowd behind them, and they're looking toward making that next step in these playoffs.
And I think a key for them is to put together some good, long, extended drives. Work the run in a little more with that big offensive line. I'm not saying get away from throwing the football. That's still working, but they run it more effectively. They may get even bigger plays in the passing game.
The option, here's Henry,
and he'll fight forward on the straight ahead running for just a couple of yards. Second down. The last run got a couple here. Second and 8.
Off play action. Knight. That's complete right side to Kmet. Touchdown, Washington. Cole Kmet, 46 yards. As his guys are able to extend their... This offense back out and set to go for their next drive. The offense coming back out here. Plenty of energy, ready to roll, looking to just add to what they have been doing after scoring a touchdown, Charles, their last time out.
And that's a great feeling to have on the sideline, partner, knowing you just won the battle against the opposing defense. And since they came off the field, I'll guarantee you all they want to do is get back out there because they know they have the upper hand on that defense right now.
That's to about the 28. Second down coming up.
It may be only a gain of 3 yards, but that back, he deserves a lot more credit on the play. That could have easily been stopped at the line, but his vision and his determination found some space to turn it into that modest gain.
And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. And let's see, the box was 6 DB, so a dime set here on third down. Looking to throw. Knight. Open man is Kmet, the tight end. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Inside handoff, Henry. And he'll power his way forward for about 4 yards there on the first down carry.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Here's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the box 18. That one good for 26 and a first down. One quarter remains for a trip to the NFC title game. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now at FedEx Field. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Off the play fake. Knight. Middle of the field, he's got McLaurin. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. If nothing else, they've already taken a couple minutes off the clock here already as they come up second down. Back to the ground now. It's Henry. And he is into the end zone for a Washington touchdown. Derrick Henry with his second touchdown of the night. And the Commanders are moving closer to a date now. The NFC. So out comes Washington's offense to take over. Off the option, here's Henry. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Calling no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. He's going to use his legs here. And a good-looking run there as he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the 18-yard line. And a solid job using his legs. 16 yards and a first down on the keeper. Back to throw. Knight. He's got it. Touchdown, Commanders. Cole Kmet. A beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Commanders continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason as they add on to their lead.
So, my man, another touchdown. They're looking like the number one seed that they earned throughout the year. Looking pretty dominant right now.
We knew the road to the Super Bowl would run right through this stadium. Somebody's going to have to come in here and beat these guys. A look at Washington as they come onto the field. And they'll run the option to start the drive. Pass the 20. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Commanders. Their mobile quarterback. 47 yards. And the Commanders are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
So a designed run all the way, and he took it the distance. I don't know that anybody saw that coming.
Well, on this play, how about the vision of it? Being able to see the open field, make his move, and get there. Oftentimes, defenses have a spy for the quarterback position to try and take care of it. On that play, if they did, it certainly
didn't lost.
Yeah, there's no doubt.
Comes Washington's offense as they get set to take over here. Throwing to start the drive. Knight. Complete. It's Henry.
And the tackle going to be made at the 38.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Target is to Dotson, and he's got him. And they're going to get this down here. Here's Henry,
and he will be very close to a first down, but I see the closed fist of the referee, and that means fourth down.
The Commanders are moving on as we say goodnight, everybody.